Bonjour. Savez-vous où habite Monsieur Van Gogh?
Si c'est lui que vous cherchez, il a passé le pont tout à l'heure. Il est allé par là-bas.
Merci.
Monsieur, prenez garde. Il vient juste de sortir de l'asile des fous.
Vous êtes Vincent Van Gogh, n'est-ce pas?
Yeah. Why aren't you painting? To me, this scene is beyond belief. A scene that looks like a painting does not make a painting. If you take the time and look closely, all of nature has its own beauty. And when that natural beauty is there, I just lose myself in it. And then, as if it's in a dream, the scene just paints itself for me. Yes, I consume this natural setting. I devour it completely and whole. And then when I'm through, the picture appears before me complete. But it's so difficult to hold it inside.
Then, what do you do?
I work, I slave, I drive myself like a locomotive. Time left for me to paint.
Are you all right? You appear to be injured.
With this?
Yeah.
Yesterday I was trying to complete a self-portrait. And I just couldn't get the ear right, so I cut it off and threw it away. The sun! It compels me to paint. I can't stand here wasting my time talking to you.